What's up, Swap Family? It's your girl Kieran, and I'm back once again with another video. Today, guys, you read this title. Before we get into this video, can you like this video, comment down below, and see if you wish to subscribe to the channel. Also, can go follow me on my social media. All my social media are down below, so go before you go. Make sure you subscribe to this channel and comment down below. I subscribe and I'll try to come back to you, and we have a chat in the comments down below. And yeah, so today, guys, you read the title. I'm doing what 10 ideas or gifts you want to give you to your parents for like birthdays and all that business. So let's do like mums. So like the first one you can do it is give them gifts wise. You can give them necklaces, jewelry. So that is a good present to give your mum on her birthday. So like necklaces, earrings, bracelets, all that. So the second one will be if your mum likes trainers, it's loads of trainers in the world. So you can get Adidas, you can get Nike, you can get Vans. It's what your mum likes better in trainers wise. Or if they don't like trainers, you can get them heels. So trainers, heels, shoes, you can get them down, whatever your mum likes. Go buy them for them. So I put clothes, but that can be anything. They can be t-shirts, hoodies, trousers. It's what your mum likes. It would be a good idea to get them for their birthday. So if they want new socks, get them socks. If they like a new handbag or something like that, get them that. So I put, for the fourth one, I put holiday. To some parents or everyone likes a holiday, like getting away from where you come from. You want to go to a hot country, you want to go to a cold country. So ask your parents, or your mum, both of your parents, ask your mum and dad, do you want to go on holiday? And you can surprise them with a holiday. So I put, for the fifth one, for your mum, I put spa day. So if your mum likes spa day, dads can like it, but if your mum likes it, take them to a spa day, treat them to a spa day, spa day, and then one day you can go for a meal or that. So yeah, so I put for the other one flowers. If your parents or your mum and dad maybe like flowers, you can get them some flowers for their birthday. The seventh one, you can have some chocolate or sweets or anything like that. So if they like them kind of stuff, you can wrap it up or you can give it to them for their birthday. And then for number eight, obviously it's during COVID, but I can do any time. You can do COVID and lockdown or anything like that. I said plan a movie night, so put a good film on, or you can go to the cinemas. You can go just sit down, spend time with your family, your mum and your dad. You can treat them to a gift to watch a movie, and you pay for it or you sort it out. So for the ninth one for mums, I put make them breakfast. So in the morning, go before they wake up, go downstairs in the kitchen, make them breakfast, lunch or dinner, and they'll be happy. And then I put books. Some parents or mums and dads like books, reading books, so you can get them a book. So let's do dads. Dads are the same really. And the only thing I haven't put for for the mums, you can take them to a basketball game or a football game. Some parents that you can go there. And then obviously some parents, I don't know about your parents, but my parents like alcohol. Just treat them with alcohol, not alcoholic, but it's nice for giving you family, friends, all them lot, some alcohol, and you can celebrate it on their birthday, Christmas, all that. So yeah, so anything else, if you haven't got any ideas, if you have got ideas, comment down below, and everyone put their import, what they gifts wise to their parents and all that. So this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoy it. If you like this video, like it, comment down below whatever you want to see from me. If you subscribe to this channel, subscribe, and then go on the comments down below and say I subscribe and I'll come back to you. I'll try to come back to you into the comments. We can talk on in the comments. If you like this video, like it. Make sure you subscribe to my main my DJ channel is DJ K Beats, and I'll do the same on that channel. Make sure you follow all my social media. All my social media are down below, so go for the girl or on the screen right here. So my main social media and my DJ social media are down here on or on the screen right here. And I'll see you guys in the next piece. The next video. See ya. Bye.